Alright, what's going on everyone? I thought I'd just do a little bit of a walk around video on my car because I'm bored. It's a 1983 2.5 liter I4 rear wheel drive Porsche 944. I'm the third owner of this car. Car's originally from California. Bought it in September of 2015. Yeah, 2015. Just passed emissions again. Gotta get it registered within the next few days. Don't have fast wash. This car's got pretty interesting history. Was actually it was in a little bit of an incident in 1986 on the freeway in Los Angeles, and then another one that was my fault, but whatever, just an excuse to replace everything that was already worn out anyways. Like a yellow conies on all four corners. Fresh respray on the fender, and aside from the horrible body gap, which again my fault because I put that on there, because why take it to a shop and have it professionally done, right? Aside from that, you can't really tell, which is pretty cool. So go ahead and get the locker. Sorry it's all wet, I just kind of half-ass washed her, but everything's all original in here, minus the steering wheel, because the first one broke, believe it or not. This car has been my daily driver for coming up close to 2 years. Exhaust. Sorry about the ugly looking holes. It had the middle light plate on there. Decided to take off. I don't have too much of a problem with those, but I just kind of like those sharper angles without them. So yeah, that's my car. That's our history, and thanks for watching.